Hey guys, Dr. Michael here from Velocity Sports Rehab. In this video, we're going to go over rock tape application for shin splints. And so, what I have here are just three pieces of tape that I cut. There are two small ones, and then one longer one. And then what I just did was just measure basically how long my shin is for the longer strip, and then just about, you know, 3-4 inch strips for this one. What we're going to do is I'm going to feel for my tibia, which is my shin bone, and then I'm gonna go just to the outside where the muscle is, which is your tibialis anterior muscle. And so what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna rip the back side of the tape. And so wherever you're feeling the pain is where you're gonna wanna tape. So let's say that I have pain kind of in the middle portion, maybe a little bit lower. And so my first strip that I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go just on that tibialis anterior muscle, just to the side of the tibia. And so I'm gonna just rip off the back of the tape there and just place it on my skin. And then I'm gonna slowly roll the tape off, putting no stretch on the tape. And then I'm just gonna follow that muscle along there. Just give it a little bit of a rub just so it sticks to the skin. Then I'm gonna take my smaller strips. I'm gonna rip them again on the back. And so what I'm gonna do is find the area that I have pain. So let's say that I feel it down through here. So I'm gonna anchor my strip onto the side. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna push the muscle closer to the bone and then just tape over, again with no tension. And then the last one here, same thing, I'm gonna go a little bit higher. So I rip the back of the tape. I will place it on the side there. And then again, using my hand and not the tape, I'm gonna push the muscle towards the bone and then just lay the tape on there with no tension. Give it a little bit of a rub just to make sure that it all sticks to the skin. And that's how you tape for a shin splint.